And today my project is about the last stop on Market Street. The illustrator, the author of this book, name is Matt Daniel Payman. And the illustrator's name, Matt Daniel Payman, wrote 15 books. But most of them are for teenagers. The illustrator of this book is named Christian Robertson. He also won an award for all the pictures in this book. He also wrote
For Sesame Street
and Pixar. I like this book a lot. CJ is the main character and he travels around with his Nana. They ride the bus. And CJ is not grateful for what the things he has. And his Nana tries to help him see all the beauty around him. CJ wishes he has a car. And his Nana reminds him how fun it is to ride a bus. CJ wishes he has an iPod. And his Nana reminds him also that how fun it is to listen to music in person. My favorite part is when they go and feed people that don't have food. It's kind of like doing what God would do. So I decided to try to do what CJ did. I tried seeing the beauty all around me. In the house, my favorite thing is my mom. She cares about me, and she and something outside, the grass. It feels good on my feet, and it's soft, and something in my school room, something in my school class is the sunshine shining to my box. And something in the city is the temple. It's beautiful because my mom and dad got married there. I gave it 5 stars. I challenge you, when you get home, to see the beauty all around you, and next time you can bring the papers to me and I can look at them. Thank you for watching.